Hey everyone, Adam here, and today we are going to play the psychological 2D horror game Claire by developer Hailstorm Games. It looks really cool, kind of like a 2D Silent Hill, so let's try it. Let's do normal for the time being until I kind of figure this game out. Oh, the clock stopped at 3:33. And her parents are missing? Get out of bed, you don't want to hide. Oh, that's creepy. Can I kick it in the dick? That's right. Run! That's all you're good for. Oh. That's cool. Okay. Oh. I can't turn it. Try harder, woman. Shit. Are those black butterflies? Oh. Oh, creepy. Okay. I need a weapon stat. Mom, Dad, Ethan. Pick up items. Ooh. Found a note. Dear Santa, I want two things. First, I want the blue Harmony Bear. Claire won't let me play with her until I get one. The biggest one you can bring me, please. I want also for Daddy not to be gone so much. Me and Claire miss him. I think Mommy misses him too. Thanks, Santa. So, someone needs to break it to the kid that Santa doesn't exist. Oh, ball. What is up with the moths? This is a garage? Oh. Alright. Kind of a biggish house. Oh. It's a really dirty house. This looks like my apartment. It needs like a really good, thorough cleaning. You need that bald dude from the commercials, Mr. Clean. He can come in and be creepy. Oh. That is really cool. I'm in the other world. What? I think they're dead, lady. Oh shit! Oh, I'm good. So now I'm an adult. Oh, that's cool. This game reminds me a lot of Silent Hill. It's really neat. Oh, I'm like Heather Mason. She even woke up at the beginning of Silent Hill 3 in that restaurant. What did that say? There's someone in there, I shouldn't bother them. Okay. Considerate woman. I found max cell battery. See, you developers are missing out on possible sponsors. Get Duracell in there, Energizer. Can fight giant rabbits with drums. There's a TV on inside? Oh, okay. See, this is what I call art. Look at this. Look at this. Beautiful. I love how this is a survival horror game where it says people are in every room rather than the door is locked or the knob is jammed. Oh, another max cell. Sell to the max. Pew. Yeah, I know. Teddy bears. Can I take them? Who just leaves teddy bears? What kind of monster does that? Zero cola? Alright. Now with 100% less calories. God, she can run for about as long as I can. Oh, see, you did it. Blocked from the other side. That made me really sad. Oh. Oh, shit. We're going to hell. Who's there? Huh, they hung up. She gets reception in elevators? I need to get whatever phone she has. Wait, what's over here? Wheelchairs, always creepy. Oh my god, this is gonna be so weird. This is gonna make you guys think I'm so weird, but if you've seen any of my videos, you already think that. This plaque commemorates the I don't care. When I was younger, and by younger I mean like, I think the last time I did it was maybe 14, my cousins and I would spray, we would go into the kitchen, which had like a linoleum floor, and then we would spray the floor with the sink hose, whatever it's called, and then soap, like put soap down there, and then we would just slide around the floor. It was the dumbest thing you could do. And we totally fucked up our knees doing it, but it was so much fun. So let me know in the comments. Well, that's a good question for the comments. What did you guys do when you were younger that's really dumb, but you kind of want to do it again now? Wheelchair races, ruining the kitchen floor. Let me know. Wait, did I get coffee? I can't talk and play video games at the same time. All right, I got it. Great, this elevator again. Because you're not on the right floor. Okay. Oh. Other world. Oh my god, if I see Pyramid Head in here, I'm gonna shit myself. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? Get away from me. Now I have a puppy companion. Oh, so I... Oh, no, my phone's busted. All I have is this lighter. Anubis? That is a creepy dog for a... Or a creepy name for a dog. Creepy dog for a name. We're not safe here. Your dog can't understand you, lady. Oh, okay. Cool. What is up with all the candles? Down the rabbit hole. That's not cute. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Everything this game does reminds me of Silent Hill. Except for the dog. The dog actually reminds me of Haunting Ground, which that's another survival horror game you guys should play if you haven't already. Awesome, hugely underrated horror game. Kind of like Cold Fear is another one. Rule of Rose. Oh, cool. Oh, there's something in here. Creepy teddy bears. They look kind of like monkeys almost. Happy Sun Cola. I have a Zero Cola and a Happy Sun Cola. Oh, nice. Did the dog just scare me? Awesome. So I can probably turn this off right now. ER. Ooh. What is in these IV bags? Does not look like something you want to put in a sick person. Note. If you find this, then you're lost like me. I've wandered around aimlessly for a few days. I'm writing these notes because I want people to know where I am, and I'm scared of being forgotten. Aren't we all? I should start from the beginning. I don't know how I got here. I don't know where I am. I don't know where to go. So, not very helpful. Bathrooms. Nothing bad ever happens in bathrooms. Oh, cool. Oh, there's gonna be something in the final stall? Oh, no. Lame. This is where the world's supposed to fall apart and shit's supposed to come out at me. Oh. Found a butterfly. In a trash bag. Someone threw away a butterfly? You fucking Nazi. That's weird. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm good. I wasn't even scared, you guys. I'm seeing, like, the shadows, like, coming closer to me. Or maybe they were always there and I'm just not noticing them. Oh, 1988, that was when I was born. Oh, speaking of which, my birthday is coming up, July 11th. If you love me, you'll comment saying happy birthday. You don't have to do that, that's alright. The chains. Silent Hill 4, the room! This game is Silent Hill! Oh, wait. I didn't even notice that door. Where are you, John? I'm scared. Found another battery. God, I have all the batteries. Okay. Looks like I need some sort of key card. Oh! My first locked door that needs a key card. This is a survival horror game. Oh, it's locked, but I could use a lockpick because I am Jill, the master of unlocking. I am not, however, a Jill sandwich. I suppose I should mention that I will be giving away 10 codes, Steam codes for Claire, so you can download it. Oh, shit! In a little contest on Bloody Disgusting. The rules will be simple, something like comment on this video, my Let's Play. Just let me know what you're up to. It'll be easy. Just comment saying cool stuff. And I'll be choosing the winners sometime soon. I'm not sure. Okay, cool. Damn, I'm getting a lot of batteries. Uh-oh. What's going on here? What? Zero cola? Give me the damn key card already. It's just like a series of rooms. I have completely lost my fucking way. I have no idea where I am. I don't know which rooms I've looked through. Cola and batteries. I will never need any more of those, because I'm pretty sure I have all of them. I don't even need them, because the game isn't dark. But, oh, that is one weird-ass clock. Oh, what? Oh, what about 333? Oh, I don't know. Well, my first puzzle, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do with that. I need to find a time written somewhere, probably. What's over here? Tons of candles. My thoughts exactly. More Silent Hill 4 chains. If I'm gonna be able to get this video uploaded tonight, I'm gonna have to call it quits for now. This was Claire. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. If you're feeling talkative, comment. And subscribe if you haven't already. This is a pretty neat game. I'm going to be giving away... Oh, look, you fell asleep. I'm going to be giving away... That's kind of cool. Okay, anyway. I am going to be giving away 10 codes because the developer is amazing. They gave me 10 so I can give them away to all of you. So the rules of that are going to be pretty simple. I'll include an annotation that'll link to the giveaway on Bloody Disgusting soon. Might not be live when this video goes live, but I'll update it whenever it does go live. So, yeah. Don't die. Explosion!